There was a fella, he was giving a lecture to some students, an English lecture. And some of the students said, "What's the difference between prose and poetry?" Well, he said, "I'll explain it to you," he said. "Barney McCann was a bear of a man. He loved to have fun and have frolics. He went down to the beach and walked into the sea, and the water came up to his ankles." Now he says, "That's prose." And he says, "If the tide had been in, it would have been poetry."